Hi, I'm Martha Josey, and I'm here with Ty and Ty. I love this bit. Talk about it.
This is a short shank three-piece with a copper dog bone. The lifter bit will give you a quicker response. This is a great little bit if you have a horse that's maybe a little stiff or wanting to drop that shoulder going into a turn. You have lift. This can be used on a younger horse as well as an older horse. It's a milder mouthpiece. It doesn't have a lot of shank. So that horse that's just cheating you a little bit, this has got a good feel to it. It's also just a great all-around bit. You can ride it on a lot of different horses. It can be used in the practice pen to exercise as well as competition.
Works really good with a running martingale.
Yes. And it does come with bit guards. We're not putting them on here for the purpose of this video. But anytime you have any slide or movement here, you do want a bit guard.
I love this bit, Ty, because you can get a lot of bend.
You can get some bend with it, and you definitely get a horse's shoulder picked up.
And you know, for competition, it's great if you've got that horse that's really seasoned, easy, because it's a mild bit, and the horse loves it.
Definitely.